Hello friends, I'm back with new recipe. Today, I'm going to make lababdar dum aloo. To make dum aloo, take 250 gram of small peeled potatoes. Add 2 cup of water. Add 1 teaspoon of salt. Close the lid and take 2 whistles. Now, prick the boiled potato with the help of fork. Add 2 teaspoon of roasted cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of salt. Mix it well and let it marinate for 15 minutes. Heat the pan and add 1 tablespoon of oil. Add 2 cloves. Now fry marinated potatoes for 3 minutes. Now remove the potatoes and use same oil for the gravy. Now add chopped garlic and ginger, paste of 2 onions. Let it simmer. Add paste of 1 tomato. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Let it simmer for 3 to 4 minutes. Then add potato and mix it to the gravy. After that, let it cook for 2 to 3 minutes. Sprinkle kasturi methi and freshly chopped mint leaves. Our dum aloo is now ready to serve. You can eat this dish with any Indian bread like tandoori roti or paratha. It also goes well with rice. Hope you like my video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe.